This month, the world of consumer electronics descended on Las Vegas to get a preview of what's to come in the future of technology. The CIL made the trip, not for the ping-pong robot or even the Lamborghini massage chair. We're taking a look at the top five assistive technology products from this year's CES right now on Power On. CES marked the debut of dozens of new electronics, including number five on our list, the Kaizen from Oticon. The smart hearing aid collects and analyzes data about your use and listening environments to learn your hearing preferences, then learns to adjust your settings in real time. And number four will unveil their autonomous drive system. The autonomous drive is essentially a Model CI with the ability to switch from manual mode to self-driving mode using the same technology found in most of the Expo's self-driving cars. For now, the project is still in its infancy, but Will is hoping to use this technology to help improve access at airports, malls, theme parks, and more. At number three, Cochlear was back at CES with some improvements to their implant device technology. Now people who choose to get a Cochlear device implanted will be able to use an iPhone app to connect their device and track their usage, find a lost device, or even stream TV shows and movies directly to their implant. Pretty cool. Another popular product this year were the personal assistant robots. One company in particular, Santa Clara's OmniLabs, presented their new, affordable, 3D printed device. These mobile telepresence bots can help you be anywhere even if you aren't physically able to. If you go to OmniLab's website, there's an article explaining how the robots are helping kids stay connected with the classroom even when they're sick. And our favorite piece of assistive technology from CES this year was the Knut from Bristol Braille. The American Printing House was showing off this new device at their booth in Vegas, and it's the world's first 9-line refreshable Braille reader. This device is designed for text-heavy documents like textbooks or novels. The Knut will be available later this year from Bristol Braille and the American Printing House. For the CIL, I'm Raphael Siegel. We'll see you next time on Power On. Hey there, it's Raphael. If you want some more information about some of the assistive technology devices that you just saw, you'll have your chance in April right here at the Ed Roberts campus in Berkeley. The Momentum Expo is back for another year of tech, resources, adaptive sports, and more. We'll be doing a live stream from the expo floor.
Welcome back to this live streaming edition of Power On.
That's April 27th, 2019. Visit MomentumExpo.org to register for that. It's free.